There's an anime trending right now called Solo Leveling where the guy starts seeing floating windows, and one of the windows is a daily quest for exercising. I made that for the Vision Pro, but the demo is super boring since it's just me exercising, so I'll just explain what's going on. We can get the device position in the world and use that to get the person's pose. On my Squidward fanart, you can see the min and max detected height of the device. I use the transition between the poses to detect an exercise being done. Then, we need to determine whether Squidward is doing a push-up or a sit-up since they're both by the floor. The answer is on the screen right now, and it's hand detection. If the hands are above the device, it's a sit-up, otherwise it's a push-up. For tracking running, I just considered the horizontal movement of the headset, though you can see that the windows disappear if you actually try to run for safety reasons. After 10 minutes, I basically only finished the squat, so it's off to the penalty quest for me.